It was 100 years ago that Ireland's civil war ended. The date was commemorated with a military ceremony in Dublin, attended by the head of government, Leo Varadkar, and the deputy prime minister, Michael Martin. The Irish Civil War, fought between 1922 and 1923, followed the War of Independence. About 2,000 people died in the conflict, including Michael Collins, a leading figure in the Irish struggle for independence.